You guys are gonna see what behind the scenes of overnight shift is about. Today is a Sunday and tomorrow I have school and I have to drive over there. And yeah, you guys are gonna tag along.
So I'm a little scared. Usually we all meet up at the parking lot, but all the cars are here and no one's in their cars anymore. And it's literally 7:24, so I'm concerned. Like, what's going on? Like, literally all the cars are here. Like, I'm not gonna show up, but the cars are right there. And the entrance is over there. So, like, I'm scared. Anyways, I'm gonna go inside and see what's going on. Okay, so I'm here in the back. This is Michael. Michael. That's my boss. He will. I swear, this is my coworker and my bestie and my annoying, aka to be brother. Gianna,
I'm gonna get her so fired.
Okay, and then we got the Celsius. We can't forget about the Celsius. Oh, my phone. And then a Celsius. And then we need my boss. Ange, where are you at? You're gonna be part of the vlog. You wanna introduce yourself? So this is Ange, my boss.
Hi.
And that's it. So now we're gonna start the floor set. Usually the first day is men's side. We do the men's side first and then women's side the next day. And then the third one, we just make sure that everything is on point. So this is a men's side in our store. This is the whole cart. And there's more new items in the back. Ooh, I like your outfit, laces. And then all this. Okay, so usually what we do for floor set is we get like paper thingies, packets with pictures, and it gives us the idea of what we have to do for each wall or for each table. So for example, these have the image, but since we don't have that much space for this whole like wall, I have to combine these two and make it all pretty here and then fix this whole spot. Meanwhile, Josue is doing this whole wall right here with the jeans. And then we also have this. Oh, this is the whole format for this wall right here. And then there's a packet on the other side for this whole table, and same thing for the rest of the tables and walls. But yeah. Just a video. We are sponsored by, no, not really, but Celsius right here.
Well, they're gonna cut your videos. They're gonna make an official statement. We are not
on the comments, huh? And
they post it. It goes on the news. What a discrimination!
I know.
It's
on there. We're like,
they fan me.
Anyways, it is currently, I have my phone. It's 12:02 and it's now a Monday and we are taking our lunch. And Ange, you're clocking out?
Yeah,
I'm clocking out. Yeah. Must be nice.
Your eyes get watery.
I want to be like you, my boy. But I'm tired.
It's almost your birthday.
Oh yeah, huh? So what are we gonna do for your birthday?
We're going to Denny's.
She's turning 22.
Yeah, can you believe it? My boss is gonna turn 22. How do you feel that you're getting younger?
Dude, I love it.
Yeah.
Turning 21 again next year.
Oh.
22 this year, 21 next year.
Nice. Mm-hmm. But yeah. Thank you. floor set for day one out of three, and now I need to do homework. Oh my god, my eyes are so pretty.
Okay.
Like, I'm just looking through the camera right now and they look so pretty. Like, who would have thought? Currently it is 6:31. I don't know if you can see. Crap. Right here. 6:31. I finished my assignment and we need to head out to school right now. Turns out I have a lab and that lab is gonna be outside in the cold. So yeah. It's 7:46 in the morning. It is a Monday. Ay, Dios mío. Right here, 7:47 now. And we just got here. And we have lab. Oh no, I have lab. You don't have lab, huh? No? Okay. I'm tired. Do I have eye bags? Bag eyes? No? Not yet?
They don't form overnight.
Oh.
Like over a couple of days.
I thought. No, really?
I mean, like, yeah, they can form, but not like where it's like bad, you know what I mean?
Mm. Anyways, so our next class is at 10, and
it's nap time.
It's literally nap time. We need energy.
Dude,
tell me why. I was like starving. But at the same time, like, because I took those two energy drinks.
Yeah.
I wanted to throw up.
My heart's gonna throw up.
I wanted to throw up so bad, but.
Wait, there's a coffee. Okay.
Downstairs, huh?
We need more caffeine.
I want food, but then.
There's muffins, but I want like food.
I want like huevitos.
Yeah.
Like I want like a breakfast burrito.
From where? Taco Bell?
No, it's close. I passed by. Anyways, nap time. Just woke up currently. Nice job. Anyways, go with us.
I don't care.
Okay. I woke up at 9:40.
Go home.
We have class right now at 10. I low-key want to skip. Ah, niño. But anyways, watch out.
Esquivo. No tienes derechos.
Anyways, there was this guy staring at us while we were asleep. I caught him when I woke up from my nap. My 20-minute nap, you know? 20, 30 minutes.
It was a good night.
No, you were literally, estaba roncando, dude. Like I could hear your. I could hear literally. I heard. I was able to hear your breathing the whole time. You're like hella breathing
hard. Can't breathe or no.
You were hella breathing hard.
Dying,
and when I looked at you, me and the guy, the one that was staring, we just made eye contact, and I think he was looking at me, how busted I looked, like my hair and everything, but. Anyways. We deserve some sleep. We only slept for 20 minutes before our 10 a.m. class, and then after that, we went to our 11 a.m. And then we... Oh, you were done after that, huh? For Monday? And then I have my one always on Mondays. But I need some sleep. He needs some sleep. So we decided to go eat una hamburger. ¿Dónde? Doghouse. And then he actually introduced the freaking hamburger to me. Busting.
No.
¿Qué quieres, chico?
¡Ay, wey! Food is on me. Lunch is on me.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Ready?
No. One more time.
Backwards.
What time for the views? What time for the viewers?
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Watch this. Without looking. Wait, look. It's gonna go right there.
Okay.
Ready? Mm-hmm. You can't even see.
Yeah, I could.
Okay,
right there. Okay, go. Damn it. Dude, you can't even see it.
It has to fall on the
camera. Okay, go. Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on.
Ready?
Oh, that would have been dope.
Edit it.